Alright, so what you guys just saw back there, they're tearing everyone's tents down. The police are kind of cleaning up. I guess it's one of those times that they're evacuating a lot of people. And I'm just glad I'm not there in that spot. Really blessed that I have a few friends that help me right now. So, yeah, so they're just doing a whole massive cleanup. And when I got down there was like over 20 cop cars. So, yeah, and they were armored up. All right.